Dwayne The Rock Johnson is an example of one of those individuals we're lucky enough to see. The match between myself and The Rock was a wish list for me. And the template I used for this was a by any means necessary template.
I have a legitimate beef with Dwayne Johnson. The first time he got a taste of the bright lights of Hollywood, he was out of here faster than I could say, Rocky, don't go.
This guy is gone to another universe. The only way I can lasso him back, make as much noise as I can, and call this guy out for being a fraud.
The people's champ, he's never with the people. Rock, your words are see-through.
We got the WWE Universe to be part of a magical moment.
The WWE has gone from the dominant and iconic, can you smell what The Rock is cooking, all the way to,
you can't see me.
You can see when two people are like this for real. And I think that was undeniable with The Rock and I.
The Rock says we do something that's never been done before. The Rock says we make the biggest matchup of all time. WrestleMania 28, John Cena versus The Rock.
I got to rumble up enough noise and in the process really challenge this individual who I have great respect for and I idolize and who's just on another planet. But I got to touch the sun. I wanted this match for years. I basically spoke it into existence. And I thought I had The Rock's number. Just like that, I was iconically sitting on the ramp, completely stunned, watching him celebrate. I could only cross my fingers that I get another chance.
Thank you. Thank you. Here is your winner, John.